the all of you out there. And it's proven time and time again, if you were willing to go to a free show.
We're coming to Mexico in September. Mexico City in Monterrey. Only because you asked.
September. Final one coming up here.
About your charity. So it's all kind of your own thing, and you kind of give us a little bit of insight into what each one is about and what you do for the charities.
Well, in no specific order, myself and I think Sam as well have been involved in Children's Hospital in Sheffield, our hometown. Specifically the cancer ward. For two reasons. I was asked the day that Mick Ronson, one of my favourite ever guitar players, passed away of cancer. And my mother used to work there. So it was a sight to me, it was a calling. So I'm involved in that. And also a charity called the ISPCC, which is the Irish Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Children. I'm pretty heavily involved in that when I'm at home. It's typical when we're on the road.
How do you choose what you do, Joe? There's so many causes out there. How do you latch on to something close to your heart?
It's the right place, right time when it comes to this stuff. Rick's actually the one that really should be discussing charities because he works pretty closely with the Wounded Warrior Project.
No, it's been really rewarding. Raven Drum Foundation I set up in 2001. We're now working with the Wounded Warrior Project. It's just become a huge blessing. This was horrible, but it's become a huge blessing. Just being able to share my life experience and inspire others.
I think sometimes as Americans we forget that the Brits are involved in Afghanistan and Iraq. The Canadians are involved. It's not just us. It's a coalition. So thanks to all of you for that.
I actually also just...